Hello everyone, this is Nana Gaba and I am your EVS teacher. So students, this is the second video of chapter 7, our neighborhood. In my previous video, I have told you about neighbors, neighborhood and some important neighborhood services that are market, post office, bank and police station. And today I will tell you about school, hospital and clinic, fire station, bus stop and railway station. So we will start with the first one, that is school. School is a place in our neighborhood where children go to study. They learn to read, write and play at school. So children, where do you go to study? In a school. We go to school to study. And in school we learn to read, write and play. There are many teachers at school to guide the students and take care of them. So children, there are many teachers in school. In your school also there are many teachers, right? And the teachers always help and guide the students and always take care of them. Next is hospital and clinic. When we are sick, we go to the hospital or our clinic in our neighborhood. So students, when we get sick or we get injured, we go to the hospital or clinic that is near our house. The doctor gives us a checkup and tells us what medicines to take. A nurse looks after us when we are sick at the hospital. For the doctor, who treats us when we are sick? Doctor. The doctor treats us when we are sick. And the nurse look after us when we are sick at the hospital. And if someone get admitted in the hospital, the nurse look after the patient. So the doctor treats the patient and the nurse look after the patient. Next is fire station. If any building catches fire in the neighborhood, we call the fire brigade. The firemen come quickly in the fire engine, which are red in color and help to put out fire. So students, agar kisi building mein fire lag jati hai, agar aag lag jati hai, to hum kisko bulate hain? We call the fire brigade. So fire brigade hum bula, to kaun aata hai? Fireman. The fireman comes with the fire engine. So jo fireman hai wo fire engine mein aata hai. That fire engine is in red in color. और फायरमैन क्या हेल्प करता है फायर को बुझाने की. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज बस स्टॉप. एवरी नेबरहुड हैज अ बस स्टॉप. वी गेट बसेस टू डिफरेंट प्लेसेस फ्रॉम अ बस स्टॉप. बसेस आर अ लो कॉस्ट मीन्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट. सो इन एवरी, सो स्टूडेंट हैव यू सीन द बस स्टॉप? यस, वेरी गुड. मोस्ट ऑफ एनी एवरीबडी हैज सीन द बस स्टॉप, राइट? So in every neighborhood there is a bus stop, and in a bus stop we get buses to different places. If we want to go somewhere else, we can get buses from the bus stop, and buses are a very low cost of means of transport. So the next and the last one is railway station. We can go to far away places by train. Trains are a fast and a low cost means of transport. When we want to travel by train, we go to railway station to book our ticket as well as board the train. So from railway station, what do you get? From railway station we get trains, and from trains we can go one place to another. Hum ek jagah se dusri jagah ja sakte hain, and train bahut fast means of transport hai. When we want to travel by train, we go to railway station to book our ticket as well as board the train. So, अगर हमें stay कहीं जाना होता है, अगर हमें किसी place पे जाना है, तो हम कैसे जाएंगे? Through train. And to book, so हमें train की book tickets भी book करनी पड़ेंगी, right? So, अपनी हम जब book की tickets book करने जाएंगे, तो हम कहाँ जाएंगे? We will go to the railway station. Nowadays, we can also book tickets with the help of a computer. But nowadays इट्स नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट डेट हम रेलवे स्टेशन ही जाएँ टिकट्स बुक कराने. विद द हेल्प ऑफ कंप्यूटर वी कैन बुक आर टिकट्स. सो स्टूडेंट द चैप्टर हैज बीन कम्प्लीटेड. लेट्स जस्ट समराइज द चैप्टर. सो What are neighbors? The family who live near our house are our neighbors. And what is neighborhood? All the families who live near our house or close to our house, they together they form a neighborhood. Or we can say all the neighbors together they form a neighborhood. And there are some neighborhood services. So there are some places that is near our house. So that places are market, post office, bank, police station, school, hospital and clinic, fire station, bus stop and railway stations. So all these places in our neighborhood makes our life very easy and comfortable. And these places provide us different services. And these places are called our neighborhood services. So the first one is market. We go to the market to buy things like food, vegetables, clothes, etc. Next is post office. From post office we can buy envelopes, postcards, and from post office we can send money orders and parcels also. Next is bank. So in a bank we keep our money and jewelry to save. So we keep our money and jewelry in a bank. Next is police station. So who works in police station? Police. Police works in a police station and the police protects us from thieves and robbers. Next is school. So we go to school to study, and in school we learn to read, write and play. Next is hospital and clinic. So whenever we get sick or we get injured, we go to the hospital. In a hospital, the doctor treats the patient and the nurse takes care of the patient. Next is fire station. So in a fire station, if any building catches the fire, we call the fire brigade. Next is bus stop. From a bus stop, we get buses of different places. Next, last is railway station. So, from railway station, we get train. Okay, and to book our tickets, we go to the railway station. But nowadays, we can also book our tickets with the help of computer. So, student, that's all for today. In the next video, we will do some exercise. Thank you, and have a wonderful day.